and gentlemen, bout number three is section for three-minute rounds in a lightweight K-1 contest between ZAKARIA EL JAMARI and FARIDOON ALIK ZAI.
Versus FARIDOON ALIK ZAI from Afghanistan. Lightweight bout.
And now, bringing it to the red corner first. He comes in with an official weight of 60 kg, standing at a height of 168 centimeters. He has a professional record of 10 wins and one draw. Fighting out of UAE by way of Morocco, it's ZAKARIA Robin Hood El Jamari.
And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, ZAKARIA EL JAMARI. 30 years old, weighing in at 59.8 kilograms, standing at 168 centimeters. 30 years old, 60 kilograms, dangerous class. I have seen this man fight before, and I've commentated on his fights before. And let me tell you something, ladies and gentlemen. For the folks at home that don't know this fighter, I know him. He's tough. He's strong, he's persistent, and he's fast. Oh, when they asked him who is your hero, he said Mike sent me this.
Bringing his opponent to the ring. Fighting out of the blue corner, he comes in at 175 centimeters, weighing it officially at 81 kgs. He has a professional record of 5 wins and no losses. Representing the Abu Bakr gym, he hails from Afghanistan. It's funny, dude, that iron, Akuze!
Here comes the opponent, FARIDOON ALIK ZAI. Nicknamed that Iron, 21 years old, weighing in at 59 kilograms, standing at 175 centimeters, from Afghanistan. Professional record, looks like he's got 4 fights, 4 wins. Wow. Well, when they asked him, do you have any heroes, he said, 4 fights. 4 fighters that he finds heroes. Didn't mention who. ZAKARIA's hero is Mike Zambidis. I have Mike Zambidis' belt, WKBF World Title belt, 2010. That's when I fought for that, and Mike Zambidis had it in 2005. I feel old now. Well, this is the new generation, ladies and gentlemen, and we've got some of the best fighters here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man in charge of the action, Yuri Lotikov, will now be giving his final instructions to the kickboxers.
Here's that referee from Estonia.
No headbutts, no elbow strike, no attack to the groin and to the back. Listen to my command. After command, break, step, back. Follow the rules and respect each other. Good luck. To the corner. To the
corner. It looked like he was only talking to ZAKARIA for some reason.
First round. Time. Fight!
Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round one. Nice inside thigh. Sharp. Whoa. Heavy hook. Coming out of FARIDOON from Afghanistan. Inside thigh kick by ZAKARIA. Remember, I did say ZAKARIA is a very sharp fighter. Another inside thigh kick. Misses with that low kick. Looks a bit stiff to me there. Ow, what a beautiful low kick. I heard that, I felt it. Nice catch there, bam, 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 steps away. This is the kind of technique we're expecting to see in the main card. Inside thigh kick lands and blocks that straight right. Beautiful low kick. Zakaria comfortable there, in control, yet fast. Beautiful straight, and then a hook with that left. I mean, if he's not gonna start checking those kicks and blocking those punches, I think he's gonna be in trouble. Another low kick that lands without being checked. Nice hook there, overhook with that right, landed beautifully there. Low kick landed too. Sharp, hard hook, but short. Very short, missed that. Inside thigh kick reaches. Swifts that beautifully. Zakaria in control. I don't know what's the plan here with Faridoon, but it looks like he's trying to figure out what to do with Zakaria. Meanwhile, getting low kicked non-stop by Zakaria, and he kind of like swifted that too. Swifts that too. Zakaria focused. He's like, yep, I got you. I got you. Nods his head, yes. Nice knee there.
Break!
Wow, man, that referee's loud. Oh, beautiful low kick. Catches him with the hook and moves. What a beautiful fighter. Just beautiful. Nice knee there. Landing everything at will. Low kick also landing at will. Oh, medium kick landed, and it looked like that hurt a little bit as well. Wow, that medium kick was... They just hugged each other after beating and kicking each other so badly like that. Wow, what an incredible first round. I've got to say, look, he kind of like caught him every time. The only actual kick that, or strike, that Faridoon landed was that medium kick. And I can tell by Zakaria's body language, that did hurt. Zakaria still very comfortable, still in control, and very relaxed. Moves fast and sharp when he needs to, moves out when he needs to. Well, let's hope Faridoon's got a plan in the second round, because if his plan is the same as the one in the first round, then he is going to be in trouble. Can he answer to the speed and the tactics of Zakaria? Seconds out, ladies and gentlemen. Second round, here we go. Oh, he did catch him there with that straight right.
Fight!
We caught him again.
Fight.
Hard low kick, slow.
Break!
What's the game plan for Zakaria here now? Oh, he caught him with that straight right. I think that did hurt him. Caught him with that kick as well. I think that did hurt him. Caught him with that hook again. Nice knee there. Nice knee also. Comes back at him with a knee as well. Misses with that left. Beautiful body movement there.
Stop! Time stop!
What is going on there?
Normal. I see. Let's go.
Doctor!
He's got a cut over his right eye. So doctor's just gonna check it out. Probably Vaseline it a little bit, say, you're okay. He's like, this is the only one. Like, he's not gonna hit me again. Yeah, needs Vaseline to close that. Kind of like stop the bleeding for a little bit. He's like, yeah, I'm normal.
I'm okay.
It's just another day in the office for Zakaria. And here we go, we're back on it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. What's the plan here?
Stop! Fight!
Nice hook. Oh, beautiful right hook by Zakaria there. Nice knee there by Zakaria again. And he comes back at him, Faridoon, with a knee as well. Nice inside thigh kick. Still not checking those. What a beautiful left hook. Body shot. Oh, missed that by an inch and an inside thigh kick. Oh, he caught him with that straight right. Nice inside thigh kick. Oh,
stop.
Well, he did kick before the referee said stop, so it's fair. But that was a low blow. I kind of missed that a little bit. Didn't see if it was a low blow or not. But it looks like it is. Wow, I mean, we're on a roll tonight. A low blow in every match almost. Did he just punch himself in the face? Yeah, he did.
It's not possible. Yeah, it's not possible to see. Yeah, I see, stand up. Can you continue or not?
Referee's asking him, can you continue or not? I just heard that. Is he about to say no? Oh, I mean, low blows are hard, don't get me wrong. It's up to the fighter if he feels that, no, you know what, this is a bad hit. It's a bad hit.
I see, can you or not?
Yes.
It's okay.
He's like, yeah, okay, fine.
Continue or not? Yes.
Man, what a tough guy. Faridoon, he's like, yeah, man, let's just do it, man. Let's just fight. Respect to Faridoon. Good job. Fighter is a fighter. Inside thigh kick. It's not an attempt for a flying knee, and that low kick keeps landing all the time. What is the plan now? Caught him with that straight right. I mean, the second he moves, he gets caught with like an ammunition never ending. Misses with that low kick. Inside thigh kick lands again. I don't know how much longer his legs are gonna take that.
Stop!
And the end of round two, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Let's see that in slow-mo. Wow. Ah, so it looked like a headbutt. Vicious kick that. Nice hook there, and another one. Double hook. Oh, he caught him there nicely. Still not checking those. It's gonna hurt a lot tomorrow. Like a little capoeira step, kind of stance. Oh man, you know what? It hurt me watching this. And another one. It's like a punching bag training session to me, with those low kicks. Nice. I like that little trick Zakaria did. If you noticed, everyone, he looked at his opponent's leg and did a flying knee, indicating that I'm about to kick you in the leg, but he tricked him and came up with a flying knee. Smart. Very, very smart. Nice one, Zakaria. Another low kick landing. And another one. And then sharp hooks.
Stop! Stop! One!
Honestly, I can't see it from over here if that was a low blow.
Six.
But you know what?
Seven.
The count is very necessary.
Ready or not?
I think he's gonna call it off.
Ready or not?
He's gonna call it off. I
ready or not? Can you continue? Show me. Fight!
Wow, he didn't call it off. Oh, low kick lands sharp. I got startled myself watching that. Caught him with that hook again. And an inside thigh kick again. Oh, he's coming in swinging. He's like, I'm losing this. Might as well. Oh, caught him with that straight right. Caught him with a hook again. Well, he's moving now. Inside thigh kick. Hard.
No hook. No hooking. Stop! Time stop!
I think that was a knee.
One!
I have failed.
Two! Three! Four! Five! Six!
Those low blows really hurt him. I think he should just step out of the fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Ready? Ready or not? I'm going to continue. I see. This is kickboxing, not bad. Continue now. No.
Did the referee just say this is kickboxing, not ballet?
Out.
In the middle of the count. I'm a bit shocked here. He just stopped the count. He just stopped the count halfway through and asked them if he can continue. That this is kickboxing, not ballet. Anyways, back to the winner, ladies and gentlemen. Guess what? The winner is Zakaria. Nothing less expected from such a talented, strong, professional fighter. Well done. Congratulations. And you know what? The referee is right. This isn't ballet. And Faridoon proved that this is kickboxing. Faridoon fought like a beast, like a professional fighter should. He was hurt with the low blows, but he still fought very, very proudly, strongly, and aggressively. But the win still went to
the better fighter here for tonight, at least. And that is ZAKARIA EL JAMARI. Humble, modest, strong, powerful, and dangerous fighter. Congratulations to you. I can't wait till I see this man fight again. It is a pleasure being here tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Referee Yuli Ratikov called a round number 3 stoppage, declaring your winner by KO to ZAKARIA Robin Hood EL JAMARI. And now, we'd like to call the director of the UAE Muay Thai Kickboxing Federation to the ring, Mr. Tariq Al-Meheri.
Mr. Tariq Al-Meheri, the best director you will ever come across in your life, dedicating his life to this federation and to those amazing events. Of course, with the support of His Highness, Sheikh Mansour bin Zayed, doing the everything that is possible to make those events powerful, successful like these events. Congratulations once again. Moving on to the next fight after this, our 10th fight for tonight.
I'll give you a second to take a breath. Brother, that was an intense round, 3 rounds, getting a win by KO. How are you feeling? Tell us at home.
Assalamu alaikum. Hello. Alhamdulillah. I am very happy. Thank you so much, Federation of the Kickboxing and the Muay Thai. Thank you, my coach, Adil. Thank you, my coach, Sank Monkon. Thank you, my coach, Sani. Thank you, my coach, Omar. I want to send a message for my mother. My mother, I love you. I miss you so much.
That was very beautiful. ZAKARIA EL JAMARI, ladies
beautiful
and gentlemen.
Beautiful indeed.